Hey guys, Nick here today, and welcome back to another episode of Minecraft Survival on the Codex server. Now, in the last episode, we were chopping down some trees, getting a lot of supplies, and I think we're ready now. We're ready to get this all started. Now, I'm gonna need a lot of wood for this, so we're gonna change this into that real quick, and sort of begin, I suppose. Is that the only way to start? Is to begin. That kind of made sense, so go me, yay. Okay, anyway, yeah, starting building. It's some crazy stuff, you know. Glass will go in here, but I don't know what type of glass I want yet. I will make upside down stairs. I mean, stairs, and I'll place them upside down, is what I meant to say. 'Cause why not? Anyway, I should use dirt, because dirt is better than cobble. I mean, like, it's easier to break and stuff, but oh well, it's fine, you know what, whatever. Okay, I thought it was, oh god, it is, I accidentally placed it in the wrong spot. don't mind me, I'm just an idiot who doesn't have an axe when he's working with wood. A very stupid idiot is who that is. Anyway, yeah, hello. Just do that there. And then I guess the next floor, this is where the next floor would start, right? Yeah, I suppose it is. Blam, 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 blam. And then here? Probably. Who knows? Like, oh my gosh. Does it go out all the way? I don't know if it goes out all the way. Blurg. How far does the... Yeah, I believe it goes out to that. So, yeah, hopefully I'm not incorrect. And then it goes up like... There's three spaces in the middle, so it probably goes up just to here, most likely. Is this three spaces? One, two, three. Yep, shouldn't have placed it with wood, because guess what? Can't break wood. I mean, I can, but, you know. I can't. But I can. But I can't. Anyway. Getting down real quick. And I'll grab some things I should have grabbed earlier. Just some extra spruce wood and a few extra dark oak logs. And then this. And this. Though, I don't think I'll need all of these. Okay, how many do I need? I need it for one side and for the other side. There's, it's 12 across, is it? 12 across. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. No, 11, 12. But I think it also sticks out one, so that's 14. 14 and 14 is 28. Got it. 28 is not a number I can make using sixes. So that's enough for that. And then I need a lot of stairs, so we'll make some of those. Mm-hmm. Blam. Kablamo! I don't want to make too many for now. Yeah, I'm definitely going to need this many stairs. Okay. Then I guess I'll have two extra slabs. Right? Probably. Anyway. Oh shoot, I need those quartz blocks. Back down we go. I'll leave the space for windows for now. I mean, I could just... Let me try this. I don't know, I want to use stained glass, so that'll just... We'll put that there for now. Anyway. Up we go! Escalation. That's what this is. Anyway, fill it in. Girl, you be filling in. Yes. The whole bottom row. Oh my gosh, I don't know why, but I thought I had already done that. Whatever. Yeah, I'll break the inside, because I need my blocks back. Thank you very much. I mean, I need to get around somehow. And I heard a cat earlier. Don't know where it was coming from. Anyway, out all the way, right, yes, of course. We'll use this for now. 2, 3, and then what will happen is, theoretically... Oh, no! Oh, shoot, I need 2 more of these, actually. Darn. Okay, I'll have to get more anyway, because it takes a lot of stairs to do this. So... It's 1 pass, right? Probably. Probably. Okay, and then I needed to get the inside of this. 2 wide. I'm not 100% sure about anything I'm doing. So, you know, just like most things that involve building or making anything look good in any way. There we go. This front's nearly finished in a not really sort of way. Whatevs, you know, whatever. I do what I want. And then that goes like that. And I have some wood right below this, actually. Right in the back of this. I mean, I know this wood isn't going to be seen, but, you know, it's the thought that counts. And then that only goes to here, doesn't it? Because I place stairs there. Yeah, I think that makes sense, at least, so that's good. And then 1, 2... It's only 3, so this was 1 too many. No, 1, 2, 3. And then should be 2, 2, 4? Yes. Yes! Memory. Knowledge is power. I don't know. That stuff. Okay, let's place some of these stairs, actually. Do I start here? I suppose. Yep. Wait a minute. I didn't need these slabs. They were supposed to be stairs. Who would have known? I would have, actually, if I had paid attention. Is this correct? I think it goes like this, though. Oh my. Oh, come on. Just place your stair. Please, you are being annoying. That's not... You see, this is why I was over here. Okay, you know what? It'll require extra block breaking. Oh my gosh, the amount of work not that is going on is a lot. The amount of work not. Really? Oh, that's very interesting, me. Am I sure I'm not going crazy? Okay. And I don't need this either, which means... I mean, that means I don't need that either. So again, don't know what I'm doing. Okay, and this was actually supposed to be... like that. Right? Does that look not bad? That's my biggest worry. Does it look not bad? Because it should look not bad. Okay, there we go. And there! Ta-da! And then I believe... Oh. I raise it up one, don't I? What should I put in this place? Do I raise it up one? Yeah, I'm gonna raise it up one. Yeah. Totally. But these two are supposed to merge. I think I have to place it in the back? No. But I did the front. Yeah. How do I get these two to do their special hug? if you will. Anyway, right, there we go. That's that. And there, I got that going that way. Perfect. Perfect, perfect, perfect. It's a lot of perfects. For a house that's not going to be perfect. Actually, can I? Yeah. Why can't I place blocks like this? Come on. Come on. Yeah! Okay. Lee. Lee! Okay. Blee. Okay. Anyway, that's enough. That's enough blees for one day. I think it's because I'm, like, occupying the same space as it. Maybe if I do kind of that. No. Okay, I'm supposed to place stairs in the correct order, so maybe that's why. Let's just... You know what, for now, we'll just place the outline stairs, because I don't even need this many at the moment, and I'm placing a lot more than I need to. Okay. No! Break you. Get you gone. Okay. Now we dropped a bit of... Okay! I was gonna hop down anyway, but I was gonna do it without dying. Preferably. I mean, I know I didn't die, but, you know, I took damage. Damage is bad. I have been using dark oak, right? Yes. Correct! I've been doing something right for once. Okay, anyway. 3, was it? Oh! I already have it marked out. I'm a genius. And then, put one of them there. I think it goes kind of like this. I don't know. I'll figure it out. But for now, this will go like... I don't actually know how tall this is supposed to go. So we'll leave that like that for now. Probably like this. And I'm supposed to fill in the middle with stone blocks. Stone bricks. So yeah, I do need more anyway. Not like this was going to be enough to cover the entire roof, but you know. The thought that counts, I guess. And then this was... And pew, pew, pew. 3... 4, right? Is that... I don't even know what that was for. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, that was 4. Okay. Is it all just straight up? I suppose it is. Because, I mean, it looks fine. Whee! Okay. And then this was the weird part, because that's outdented, I suppose. No. This can't be right at all. But it has to be. But it can't. But it has to. But it can't. I think I know. It was like this. No, it can't have been like that. Ah! I think this is out too much. Maybe? I don't know. I really don't know. But, hey, at least we're getting the outline down. So, that's good. I think I'm going to go ahead and end it here. I'll have to refer to my reference image, not image, reference, actual reference build. That's what it's called. Thank you, words. Thank you for working, even though you didn't work. You poo. So yeah, I'll do that. Actually, I believe before we could go, I could probably finish. Why don't I? Yeah. Finish this part, because I think it's just... Nah. See, I know this goes through this. Probably no more than this. I don't know. Can I figure out somehow? No, there's no real way of knowing, I guess. I'll just assume that it only goes to there. And, okay, it's not that far of a fall. I don't care that much. Okay, and then you come down. And you come up, blam, meeting each other. Meet me halfway, right on. Copyright is where I'm gonna wait. And this, it always goes out to here, right? Blam! Okay. I mean, it always goes out to... Cool. I think I got it. Mm-hmm. Okay, so I'm just going to finish this little section, and then I'll end the recording. Okay. Now, there is a chimney here. So... I'll work on this part later. I mean, I guess I'll connect it later. I don't know. Because I don't even have the chimney built. The point is, I don't have the blocks I need. Trapdoors! Trapdoors! Trapdoor, trapdoor! Okay. Oh no, I don't have enough! Gasp. Gasp! Super gasp, okay. Well, I'm barely gonna have enough to place these trapdoors. And I placed it wrong anyway, so that's fantastic. Anyway, that's enough for this video. I'm gonna go check all my images and stuff, and if I need to, I'll correct the dimensions. If not, I'm going to correct this log work real quick. And then, in the next episode, we should be getting along to finish the exterior. Then we just gotta do a bit of interior work, and the last thing we'll have to do is create a large basemental area where we keep things, which will become known when I reveal what the shop is, probably in the next episode. So thank you all for watching, I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you next time. Goodbye.